So I'm back here in SCUM. Let's see. I've got this knife. I should make a spear instead. And I started heading towards a supply drop without thinking about the fact that I didn't have anything to pick the lockers with, so now I need to head south again. And this looks like the kind of place where there's a cave. Does this go? It's hard to tell here. Oh, that looks like it goes away. I don't remember crossing this stream. Should be west, right? Remember that this is multiplayer on a public server, so there is player danger. Getting some frame rate hitches. Wonder if that stuff spawning in. This is all junk, isn't it? Seeds. I don't need seeds right now. Probably should be keeping feathers for making arrows, but I need more carrying space, and that's usually found in a house, a backpack. No cash. Why is it not attacking? Jeez, I clicked the frickin' button. Great. Hopefully that's just a health. Where is it now? Here we go. Two C1s. Tactical military pants at 6%. That's no good. Parsnip or carrot. That's not great, but I doubt I'll get sick from it. Oh, that was vinegar. I'll just put that in the fridge. Someone else can find it. I do want to get a needle. Can opener, that's a nice find. Crowbar, nice. Crowbar, I can open some lockers with. Shed back here. Toolbox. Let's see. Oh, that's nice. You can put the cleaver in a shoulder slot now. So I think with the toolbox, I could fix that iron lock, maybe. But I could also fix these. used up the toolbox. But the crowbar is at 100% now. I really hate drones. Person I just saw. No, bed. And I got some cash. I can get rid of the lock for now. No good for that. I don't know, I feel like it's kind of stupid to go after the police station this early. Well, that's nice, that portable light. Usually not much good up there. Is there another player in this area? pretty sure that's a puppet moving. Hear him over there, but can't see him. What is that? A kitchen knife? Sea salt? Oh, hold on. I could put that sea salt in the fridge. Put a kitchen knife in the fridge. Alright. I think I'll exit on this side. Goat over there. Used to be items in these stalls. Yoga leggings and slippers. The yoga leggings I can cut into rags. That one for making rope. Yeah, right. That pasta, put that in the fridge. Oh, nice. Yeah, now we're talking, and this right here. That's giving us some more. Oh, the Rocky boxers replaced my boxer briefs. Well, I can just cut this into rags. Prevent me from getting chilly. Boots take up a lot of room. I'll start collecting some nails though to make a crate. There might be something up there. Of the boots. I can't start collecting feathers now. Might need bolts for a holster, I guess. Just admiring the view. Denim shorts. dirty rags. Rope. It's no longer in my favorites. Improvised rope. Is it down here? What's this? A speed line of improvised rope. Here it is. Oh, it says I can make it. I only need... Where's the recipe? Oh, first let me... Can I favorite that? No. Here we go. Rope. No. This one. I forget how to favorite that. Oh, add to favorites. Alright. So what's the recipe for that? How do I see that? Crafting. Where's the recipe? How do I see the recipe? Click on details. So I need 4 of those. Not quite there. Nighttime. I got some stuff, so I'm going to despawn.